bar after yoga, world will accept benefits of Ayurveda. 4. Prime Minister Modi feels very proud when world leaders thank India to help during coronavirus. 5. 14 BSF personal quarantine in Chhattisgarh. 6. PM is going to interact with CM on Voice on April to discuss way out of lockdown. 7. After lockdown, air pollution has decreased suddenly. Himalayan peaks can be seen from Jalandhar in Punjab, 140 km away. 8. Water of Holy River Ganga is now crystal clear as tourists decreases in lockdown. 9. Immunity of Indian people is more as compared to other countries, so mortality rate is lower side compared to. 10. The last most satisfying news of the day is that no more cases of coronavirus has been registered in 78 districts of India since 2 weeks.